Hello everybody, my name is Quentin. I'm owner of the Little Barrel. I propose today the classic daiquiri, the twist, the name, the Lavander Daiquiri. I use the classic rum cuba, Havana, 3 years. 6 centiliters. And the fresh lime juice, 4 centiliters. And use the fresh sugar lavender, 2 tablespoons. And Geneva. And the bitter flavor, lavender and the white rose. Put 5 dash. For the finish, the garnish, the twist, the lime. Hop. Enjoy, guys.